children, see here, work in pairs, rearrange the words in the correct order and speak them out. Okay, first group of sentences, this is a half sentence, half sentence. To you have to make these two halves into a meaningful sentence. Okay, see, first one, I'm in class 2, I will be here. This half sentence is having words, but they are not in correct order, children. See, first read, understand. See, class 3, next year, in. So, I'm reading again, see. I'm in class 2. I will be in class 3 next year. Is it meaningful? Is it correct way? Yes. We'll read again, see. I'm in class 2. I will be in class 3 next year. Yes, it is having correct meaning. Okay, in the same way, second one, see, Geeta has gone to play. She will return home at 8 o'clock. Understand, children? See, third one, if I do not hurry, I will be late for school. Yes, next one, I'm doing my homework now. I will play when I finish it. Next, it's raining now. We will go out to play when it stops. So after completing, write these sentences in the homework book, children. Mention the page number 12 textbook on the top of the red line. You put page number 12 textbook, then write these sentences like this, children. You have to write a complete meaningful sentence. I'm in class 2. I will be in class 3 next year. Like this, in the correct form, you have to copy these 5 sentences and read well. Okay.